Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lati and I am here with another video. So by watching my previous videos, I'll be doing some Shein Cheyenne haul. Yes, so guys, if you're new, please hit that subscribe button, turn on the post notification bell so you won't miss a upload. So guys, in this video, from you also the title, you know what I will be doing. I'll be doing a mini Shein bag haul. Mini, not a lot, not much, small amount, very small amount. So all right, so this one, I have this little mini bag. All right, so this bag is very little. I can put it on a phone. I am money. So this is what the inside looks like. This mini. So alright, get this strap, wallet, and this scarf. I'm not really sure where exactly the scarf should go, but I think around here, so I'm gonna see if it wraps. And this now should go on the inside here with these holes. Guys, if you want to match them here with the dress that I bought, you can also comment in the comment section and I'll match them together. It's all my comment saying still on the CSI if you come in and know. Oh, wrong. I don't know where we do it, guys. I think this should go inside and tie under the bottom. Yes, I think it should go here. That it wrong and tie here, so right, this is so it should done. I don't know what anybody do to my first place, and since I'm about to try to create style. And then I lock it and voila. Alright, so as we see, you're supposed to kind of have a little style. Maybe it's middle of the time. So guys, if you'd like to see me okay guys, I really like it so far. So on the next one is this. This is a little waist bag, guys. So come with the belt on the inside. This is what the inside looks like. Really nice, really feel. So I would put the belt through these two loops at the back. Alright guys, and then I would add right here. Thank you. nobody that will hear about. So it's here or here or there. So the next one is this little mini. Love a little details here, really nice. Right. On the side, and it comes with this. So this is a chain. I think it should probably go in a year or so. Hook together. Muscle. And next one tie. So this got a hook. In the so. Oh, so this is what the inside looks like. And for the last one, so guys, for the last one is a purse. It's not a handbag, it's a purse. Alright, so let's have a lot of compartments. So here, so you can put your business cards, your bank card and all the organized something there. Here, so you can put a picture of you, a picture of your child, a picture of anything, or just cards. Here, so you can put a bank card, every little thing said here. Here, so you can put a money and adding something. Yeah. I love purse with lots of compartments. You have like a zip section here, so. So, here, so you can put a money and you can get something like that. Here, so you put your money and any little thing, not only money, and you got a little secret pocket here. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. All right, so this should go somewhere out here. Just so. Alright, if it took a right, yes, alright. So finally it works. You can wear it like this. Can wear it like this. So guys, this is the end of my little mini bag haul. Let me know if you all enjoyed it. And if you'd like to see me style these bags with some of the clothes that I bought, let me know in the comment section, guys. Let me know if you'd like to see me style these bags with some of the clothes that I bought. Okay? Thanks for watching. Peace out.